Lymphedema can come from multiple different reasons for treatment of breast cancer. It can come from treatment to the axilla, from radiation treatment. It can also come from surgery. And unfortunately, it can also come from when you do both treatments together. In fact, it's much more common if you were to do both extensive surgery to the armpit area, or even a sentinel lymph node procedure, which is less extensive than a older procedure, which was the axillary lymph node dissection, which is still done, but for more involvement of the lymph node region by cancer. When we have to radiate the armpit area or the axilla area, we increase the risk of developing lymphedema maybe by at least 50%. And if we were to have to radiate the area above the clavicle, we also increase the risk of developing lymphedema as well. So radiation can be is known to cause lymphedema, and so it's something that we have to counsel our patients very carefully about.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.